Hello again there, folks. Hey, Hat here. Last time, we became the Guildmaster of Canard. This is just saying that, hey, Lumina Plop is now open. So, let's go see what that's all about. Shall we? Yeah, that's what it even wants me to do. Two towns, Lumina Cloth. Warring City, Lumina Cloth. Tasty slowdown.
Hey, move it!
Rude! You move it.
Huh? Hey! What are you doing in this server, Haseo?
What are you doing in the server, Caspard?
Do you usually come to the arena? Have you ever participated in one of their events?
I don't think so.
No. Never.
Whoa, really? You mean the Terror of Death has never participated?
Well, PKK and arena battles have nothing to do with each other.
Yeah.
I don't care much about showing off for the crowds and competing for ranks anyway.
Yeah, I'm the same way. I don't like
Actually, the arena is related to PK, in a way.
Related?
After CC Corp started having problems with rampant PKs, they decided to create an official place for player battles. By using the arena, they attempted to restore morale and stability to the world.
And I assume that didn't work for shit.
But it ended up turning into just another place for all the rude players, like the player killers, to hang out.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me.
That's how it got started.
Haseo, I think it would be good for you to learn a little bit more about what's going on in the world, you know?
Maybe.
The arena has three classes. The Demon Palace, the Holy Palace, and the Sage Palace.
Yeah, the email said that.
The first class that any player can challenge is the Demon Palace.
I'm surprised you like the arena so much.
Oh, we don't come that often. It's just that today...
What about today?
Hey, isn't it about to start?
What? What's about to start?
Let's go!
Where are we going?
Start!
Hey, the Emperor of the Demon Palace is going to be participating in today's title match!
Is this wrestling?
Emperor?
He's something of an eccentric, so he rarely fights other than to defend his title in the tournament.
Hmm.
Wow! You're lucky, Haseo!
Am I? Why am I lucky? Why am I lucky, Gaspard? Flip.
Oh, you bloodthirsty man, drawn to this place by the thrill of the fight! Can you hear the crowd? Can you feel their violent excitement?
I can't hear anybody.
This is the story of the men who have come here lusting for the Emperor's throne! Let the Demon Palace title match begin!
Yay!
Well, it's time for the title match to begin!
They have taken out opponents after opponents, and now they reach their arms up to challenge the sky itself! They look as if they're proclaiming dominance over the focus of the public! The only thing occupying their mind is the lust for absolute victory!
They're the challengers, huh? All they've got going on is their size.
That's what you think. Those guys have actually improved quite a bit. That team's popularity is shooting through the roof.
Popularity doesn't mean shit when it comes to strength, though.
He's here!
Oh, Oh, hey, pretty boy. With the kitty cat.
Yay!
That guy is...
Yep. It is Lord Vishi. With his fabulous kitty cat.
He's... the Emperor? Yep, that's the undefeated Emperor himself. Emperor Endrance.
Endrance, huh?
Oh, Master Ren truly is the greatest of them all.
You sound different.
Hey, wait a second. Isn't that weird?
What? What's the matter, Haseo?
Why are there three challengers but the Emperor is alone?
That's what's so amazing about Endrance. He has never formed a party, not even once in his entire arena career.
Is that even allowed?
The arena regulations state that parties of up to three players are allowed, including the leader, that is. There's no rule that you can't participate by yourself.
Of course, no one does that usually. It puts you at a huge disadvantage. It's starting!
Come on, he's just running away!
He's not running. That's how Endrance always fights. First, he lets his opponents attack, apparently to find out if he can see through their attacks or something.
Or something.
Well, even so, he can't win if he never attacks, right?
Kill him!
Robin, look at Lord Vishi.
So uninteresting. She gets easily bored. By this ordinary type of battle.
Well then. Why all the rose petals?
Is that?
Hmm? What's the matter?
Can't you see that? Can't
no,
you?
They can't.
Avatar. That's right. Avatars can only be seen by Epitaph users.
Haseo?
No, it's nothing.
Just go away. To me, you're nothing but ugly dolls.
My phone was an aromatic grass. But you're not.
I was having an argument.
Meow! He has a kitty cat.
Oh my god! And now I get to tell them I was right!
Huh?
Go have fun boasting.
What did the Emperor just do?
He did magic.
Instant kill?
You mean there's a skill that can do that?
That was absolutely amazing!
Actually, about halfway through, everything flew way over my head.
Sorry if you could hear all that. I don't have.
I guess that must be how the expert players fight each other.
It looks like you understood what happened, Haseo. That's really impressive.
You did?
That...
Huh?
That isn't a fight at all.
Huh?
Yeah, it's really not.
Hey! Hey! Wait up!
Kinda cheating. Now he's grumpy. Ah! Squirming.
Entrance is an epitaph user?
So it would seem.
Hey! I said to wait up for us! Haseo!
An epitaph user together with Ida. Why? I wonder, does GU know that Entrance is an epitaph user?
Knowing Yada, probably.
I can't ask them after what happened.
Why not? God damn it, Ovan!
Ovan!
You always show up and things get weird. And then you vanish. You're not gonna be here when I call you, are you? You're gonna be gone. You're gonna be on, aren't you? Oh my god, he's actually there! You didn't teleport away like you normally do, Ovan.
Well, hello, Haseo.
Fuck you.
What do you mean, hello?
It's a greeting.
Ovan, you better explain yourself. I've had a lot happen to me since then, thanks to you.
So, you couldn't defeat Triage?
Nope. I got my ass handed back to me.
It would seem that one cannot defeat him without stronger powers.
Damn it! At this rate...
Did you happen to see Endrance's fight?
Yeah. Just who is that guy, anyway?
A peculiar individual.
He's chasing an insatiable dream.
I know what actually Ovan means.
Dream?
In a sense, Endrance is just the same as you are. Except, in his case...
Yes.
He has something you lack.
What does that mean?
The Avatar.
I believe that you know the answer to that better than anyone. I will always be waiting for you. Waiting for you to...
Yeah?
Huh?
No.
What?
You're being cryptic again, Ovan.
I'll see you again, Haseo.
That's it? Oh, no. Okay,
hey,
bye.
Wait! Ovan!
God, you're rude, Ovan. Just up and leave like that when I'm trying to talk to you.
Hey, you! What the hell are you doing here?
Oh, it's you. Don't you think I'm the one who should be asking that question?
Don't you dare talk to me like
your
you know me.
Your head is different.
Who do you think you are?
Your backpack's different.
Sako is my big sister. She was using this character until yesterday.
Yeah, because the sun on the hat is up now.
You're the sister.
Hello? What are you looking at me like that for? You a freak.
No.
Oh, I got it. You're after Master N, aren't you? Forget it! I won't allow it! Master Ren and I are in love. And we're destined to be together forever!
Mm-hmm.
Who's Master N?
Hmm?
Hey! You surprised me when you ran off like that!
boy.
Oh, you guys! Master N! Oh.
Okay, well that's a way to move around, I guess. Just, you know, come out of the wall. Does your hat just, like, continuously spawn rose petals to drop? Is that where they all come from? Hello, Lord Bishi.
Master N! Welcome! Welcome back! Thank you for showing us another spectacular fight!
I don't know if I'd use the word spectacular.
Hey! What do you think you're doing? Master Ren is too good to speak to the likes of you! Now get out of here!
Nah.
Tell me, who and what the hell are you?
I am Lord Bishi.
Why were you hanging around with Ida at the Lost Ground? Was that an avatar that you used in the fight just now?
So then you were able to see her. But nothing more than that. So you have no real power.
Yeah, I'm sorry about the slowdown. Again. Grr.
You don't even have the heart to understand them.
We're being burned by a Lord Bishi.
Seeing her doesn't change the fact that you're just someone in the crowd. You will grow old without ever accomplishing anything. And then you will just die and rot away into nothing.
Rude. Why does everybody gotta be so rude?
How pitiful. How truly, truly pitiful you are.
Shut up! I don't have any real power. I'm just another face in the crowd.
I can't do anything.
Who the hell are you to tell me that? I'll prove it. I'll show you power. And I'll defeat you.
That disinterested face.
You defeat me? But how?
Yeah, right now you have no means to.
What's so funny?
Oh, he poofed.
Impossible. It's impossible for you.
Oh no, you teleported like Obon does. Never mind. Bye.
No, it's too risky. You'll just be carried away on a...
on a gurney?
Shut up! I hate people who look down on others. I will defeat Endrance.
Wow, Haseo, you really are amazing. I'd never have the nerve. But how are you going to fight against the Emperor?
Good question.
I guess you'll have to fight your way through the tournament first, if you want to confront him.
Yeah, because we have no rank.
The tournament, huh? Well, you've got a very long way ahead of you, Haseo.
We do indeed.
What do you mean?
Well, unlike the normal free battles in the arena, tournaments are official fights, recognized and organized by CC Corp.
Yep.
Those who qualify to enter must place among the top 16 registered ranker teams in each Coliseo.
Coliseo? Is that the plural for Coliseums?
It'll be hard for you to get in now.
then I have to keep winning the free battles and become a top ranker, right?
To keep doing so, you need to have started.
You make it all sound so easy, Haseo.
It'll be hard if you're not at least over level 20.
Which
you'll
we are
need
not.
A party, too.
You guys will do.
What? Us? Oh, no! No way! Impossible!
No, Gaspard.
Well, why not?
Gaspard gets really bad stage fright.
So a definite no on Gaspard, got it.
Just thinking about being seen by lots of people makes my hands shake and then I can't do anything at all.
As for me, if you insist, I'm willing to help you out.
Aren't you a trooper, Syllabus?
Okay, we need one more.
You know, someone with healing spells would help balance out the party.
Healers are always good.
So, do you happen to know any clerics?
We only know one.
Any clerics?
Yeah.
What's wrong, Haseo?
Nothing.
We've got to have at least three people.
You can participate with just two, right? Besides, that Master N guy fought by himself.
Now you're calling him Master N. No, it's Lord Bishi.
I know, but he is an exception.
If a guy like me tried to fight alone like that, I'd be done for in no time.
Oh, yeah.
All right, fine. I'll see what I can do about finding the last member.
If you find someone, send me an invite. See you later.
Bye, Syllabus. Bye, Gaspard. You're a good dude, Syllabus.
A cleric. Huh. She's the only choice. But still,
she doesn't seem like...
Guess I'll log out and try to get some information on the arena.
Research is always good. Hi. I'm gonna go poke at people. Okay, I'm done poking at people. I did get some decent things. Rail station! Try it. Okay, I'll keep an eye out when I'm reading the forums. Don't expect too much from me, lol. I bet there's more information about him on the general forums rather than the official forum run by CC Corp. Yeah, because he's not an official thing. But anyways, I can't believe you actually picked a fight with the Emperor Endrance. Just watching you gave me shivers. I'm sorry I can't help out with the arena, but I hope you mind yourselves. Tell me about Endrance. Tell me about Lord Bishi. Another chance. Hope you can give me another try. I'll be sure to show you around this time. The place is Delta Blurry Obsessive Slacker. Okay. Please invite me whenever you like. I'll be waiting. Sincerely, Adelaide.
I've got no choice but to invite her.
Yeah.
But she seems like the type that'd hate fighting or stuff like the arena.
She really does.
What do I do?
Ask her anyway. What's going on in here? Anything good? Anything cool? Opening chest. Oh, did you reply? Delta choosing superior officers. Smells like an event. Yeah, that title just sounds like an event. Dr. N Skill, what is it? Who the hell knows? Everybody loves Mr. N so much! But no, he's Lord Bishi. Yeah, come to the world, dude. And Sylvis is like, you need to find the thing! White girl. This is just something that came to me when I read that, but could it be the connection between the girl and white? Supposedly, puts you in a coma if you meet her. Sounds familiar to the girl in the white nightgown, doesn't it? Yeah, it does, but the world always had rumors about a white girl or a girl wearing white, so I wouldn't think of any significance about it. Anything about the place Triad appears? There's no way it could exist. I hope it doesn't really exist. Yeah, I know who they're talking about. In the original ones, the rumor was about a girl in white appearing. So that's been around since our freaking Captain Crunchy. Totally Uber. Okay, so this picture, the big dude that looks like a dog in the back, or deer, I don't know which one I say. His name is Sirius, and the other guy is named Taihaku. Sirius is the ruler of the Holy Palace, and Taihaku is the Sage Palace. So that's who those three are. They are relevant. That sword's too thin. Creepy. Nice job! That's creepy. Oh my lord! Oh. Saku. I see. Okay, well, I am going to call it there, like, subscribe, and all that noise. I will see you in the next one, folks. Later.